Hello students, Jones here. I wanted to make this video so that you could see my brand new home studio at the beginning of the new school year. But I still had a few things to finish, and I still do. It's time to present to you this incredible space that I've designed and built from scratch. Let's look at the studio. Every light in the room is controlled by remote control. I built a homemade teleprompter. The RGB lighting is completely customizable. I'm able to choose any color and create just the ambiance that I'm looking for. I'm completely set up to stream live in 4K. The overhead microphone and camera holder is completely adjustable, allowing me to record audio or hook up a camera to record the bench as I work on a project. It extends up to 24 inches and lowers to even touch the table for super close-up shots. In the foreground is my four-person podcast station for interviews. I will be using my studio for both YouTube and school alike, recreating the lessons for my students, helping to inject more interest and enthusiasm into their daily lessons. Hello students, Jones here. I wanted to make this video so that you could see my brand new home studio at the beginning of the new school year. But I still had a few things to finish, and I still do. It's time to present to you this incredible space that I've designed and built from scratch. Something that took not too much hard work, though it did take a few dollars, around 800 in fact, and a bit of planning, and a ton of time cleaning the junk and storage items out of this area. As with everything that I bring into class to show you, these things are brought in to hopefully wake you up to the vast possibilities of what you can do with the things that we will be learning in class and at home during this next year. Remote teaching is far from ideal, but hopefully with the new series of videos I will be creating, inspired by the lessons I will be teaching you, maybe you will find new passions, hobbies, or interests to carry with you for the rest of your life. Even if it's gaining an understanding that with a little bit of research, a little bit of hard work, that you can create and achieve anything you put your minds to. I see it as my job to motivate you during these difficult times, and creating a home studio to add a little entertainment to my lessons, I thought might just hit the mark. In the coming days, I will be caught up with grading and my lesson plans, and I can then focus on creating content. So, until then, welcome to Jones Class, graphic design, 3D animation, and also my elective class, digital media. Let's make this year an amazing one. See you in class.